नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 2.5 ऑफ द चैप्टर लिनियर इक्वेशंस। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन वी हैव एक्स बाई टू माइनस वन बाई फाइव इज इक्वल टू एक्स बाई थ्री प्लस वन बाई फोर। नाउ यू सी हियर वी आर हैविंग टू वेरिएबल टर्म, दैट वन इज एक्स बाई टू एंड एक्स बाई थ्री। Now, so first we'll keep the variable terms together and the constant term together on one side. So first we will move x by 3 to LHS. Now, so on LHS we have x by 2. Now when we are moving x by 3 to this side, it will become minus x by 3 equal to 1 by 4, and now we will move minus 1 by 5 to the other side, and on moving to the other side it will become plus 1 by 5. Now we will take the LCM of 2 and 3. So the LCM of 2 and 3 is 6, and 2 into 3 is 6. So we will multiply the numerator with 3, so it will be 3x minus, and 3 2s are 6, so numerator will become 2 into x, that is 2x equal to, on the other side we will take the LCM of 4 and 5, which is equal to 20, and 4 5s are 20, so it will be 5 plus, and 5 4s are 20, so 1 into 4 equal to 4. 3x minus 2x will be x, so it will be x by 6 equal to 5 plus 4, that is 9 by 20. Now we have got x by 6 equal to 9 by 20. Now 6 we are having in denominator on LHS, and when we will move it to the RHS it will be in the numerator. So we have got x equal to 9 by 20 into 6. Now we will reduce it. So 2 3s are 6, and 2 10s are 20. So in numerator we have got 9 into 3, which is equal to 27, and in denominator we have got 10. So therefore we have got the value of x is equal to 27 by 10. This is the answer. Now next I have taken question number 3. In question number 3 we have x plus 7 minus 8x by 3 equal to 17 by 6 minus 5x by 2. Here also first we will move all the variable terms on one side and all the constant term on the other side. So on LHS side we have got x minus 8x by 3. Now you see here on RHS we have got 5x by 2. So we will move this term to LHS, and on moving this term it will become plus. So on left hand side we will write plus 5x by 2, which is equal to 17 by 6. Now you see on left hand side we are having plus 7, and when we will move it to the right hand side it will become minus 7. Now we will add x minus 8x by 3 plus 5x by 2, and to solve this we will take the LCM. The LCM is 6, and the numerator will become 6x minus 3 2s are 6, so we have to multiply the numerator with 2, so 8 2s are 16, so it will become 16x plus 2 3s are 6, so we have to multiply the numerator with 3, so 3 5s are 15, so it will become 15x equal to, now on right hand side the denominator will become 6, so 17 minus 7 6s are 42. And when you will solve this, 6x minus 16x plus 15x, you will get 5x by 6 equal to 17 minus 42 is equal to minus 25 by 6. Now you see we have got 5x by 6 equal to minus 25 by 6. Now here we will do the cross multiplication, that is we will multiply 6 with the numerator and 5 with the denominator. So we have got x equal to 25 by 6. Here 6 is in the denominator, so it will goes to numerator and 5 will come down to denominator. Now we will reduce it. So on reducing, we have got the value of x is equal to minus 5. This is the answer. Now next, I have taken the question number 5. In question number 5, we have 3t minus 2 by 4 minus 2t plus 3 by 3 equal to 2 by 3 minus t. Now you see, here in the first term, in the numerator, we are having 3t minus 2. So this is the complete numerator, and here we are having 2t plus 3 as the numerator. Now same here, you will move all the variable term on one side. So here on left hand side, we have got 3t minus 2 by 4 minus 2t plus 3 by 3, and here we will move minus t to the left hand side, so it will become plus t equal to 2 by 3. Now we will take the LCM of the denominator, so it will become 4 3s are 12. Now 4 into 3 is equal to 12, so we have to multiply the numerator with 3, so it will be 3 into 3t minus 2, and we are having a minus sign, give a minus sign. Now 3 4s are 12, so we have to multiply the numerator with 4, so it will be 4 into 2t plus 3. Now see, here you have to multiply 4 with the complete numerator, and you see here we are having two terms in the numerator, so we have to multiply 4 with both the term and 3 with both the term, and here the third term will become plus 12t, and on RHS side we will have 2 by 3. Now on multiplying, we will get 90 minus 6 minus 80 plus minus is minus 12 plus 12t by 12 equal to 2 by 3. Now we will add all the variable terms, that is 90 minus 80 plus 12t. So it will be equal to 13t. Then we are having minus 6 and minus 12. So minus minus will be plus. So it will be minus 18 by 12 equal to 2 by 3. Now here in the denominator we are having 12. So when we shift 12 to the other side, it will become 12 in numerator. So we have got 13t minus 18 equal to 2 by 3 into 12 in numerator. Now we will reduce it, that is 3 1s are 3 and 3 4s are 12. So we have got 13t minus 18 equal to 4 2s are 8. Now we will move 18 to the other side. So we have got 13t equal to 8. Here we are having minus, so it will be plus 18. which is equal to 13t equal to 18 plus 8 is equal to 26. Now t is equal to 26 by 13. 13 ones are 13, 13 twos are 26. Therefore, we have got the value of t is equal to 2. This is the answer. Now students, I am stopping here and you will solve question number 1 to 6 of exercise 2.5 in your maths notebook. Till then, thank you. Namah Shivaya.